NASA has a fleet of satellites that is designed to look at the planet, different aspects of the planet, the atmosphere, land, oceans, and the ice. And in this particular one, what we're seeing is a compilation of 20 years of data from three satellites that specialize in looking at vegetation over both land and the ocean. So what you're seeing is the changes in seasons, you know, from winter through winter over 20 years. So as you can see over land, you see the changes in the green, which is intuitive. When you have, for example, the rainy season, you have more green in the tropics. And in the similar way, in the oceans, we have these tiny microscopic plants that are called phytoplankton, which, by the way, produce about half of the oxygen that you're breathing right now. And similarly, over the seasons, they change. When we can see changes over time, we can see how the planet is reacting to, for example, global warming. Okay? And we can see in great detail some areas that you're showing right now. We can see this fantastic dynamics that we see over the ocean, and we can study how phytoplankton and how plants over land change between seasons and also throughout this very long period of 20 years. Well, if we, due to climate change, we are having an increase in temperature over a particular region and this region gets drier, well, what you see is an increase in the amount of deserts. And for example, over the Gulf of Mexico, if due to an increased amount of rain, for example, we have more river flow, then we can see how the river plume from the Mississippi, which you're looking at right now, gets bigger and goes into the Gulf of Mexico. And these things have, you know, can have effects over the marine environment. The main message that we want to convey is that we have, you know, only one planet where we live. It's a breathing planet. It's a planet that is alive. And you know, we're looking at it very carefully. And we have to take care of it because it's the only home that we have for the foreseeable future. And it's a delicate place.